GOKDENIZ Close Range Air Defense System, which was developed by ASELSAN to meet the needs of the Naval Command's short-range air defense system within the scope of the project undertaken by the Presidency of the Defense Industry, SSB, proved its capabilities with fire tests carried out on board. In the final step of the test, a high-speed attack target approaching over the sea was successfully destroyed by the GOKDENIZ CIWS. A holiday gift from our defense industry. GOKDENIZ Close Air Defense System, developed for our Navy, successfully destroyed the high-speed target in its last fire test on the ship. GOKDENIZ will be ready for duty on the Istanbul frigate this year, Turkish Defense Industry Chief İsmail Demir noted. GOKDENIZ is a critically important close air defense system as the last layer in the defense of ship platforms against air threats. These systems, which are defined as close-in weapon system, CIWS, in English, enable ships to be defended against a wide range of threats such as unmanned aerial vehicles, airplanes and helicopters, especially anti-ship missiles. In addition to the 35mm barrel gun in the GOKDENIZ system, search radar, tracking radar and EO sensors are located on the same platform. In this way, the system is able to perform all of the functions of target detection, threat prioritization, automatic monitoring and destruction of the engaged threat. The MKE, Turkish Mechanical and Chemical Industry Corporation, produces 35mm dual weapon for GOKDENIZ, which has a rate of fire of 1.100 rounds per minute. Thanks to the ASELSAN and MKE co-production particulate munitions called ATOM, high effectiveness can be achieved against current air threats. Another important capability of GOKDENIZ is the automatic stripless ammunition feeding mechanism. Thanks to this mechanism, two or more types of ammunition can be loaded into the system at the same time, and the desired type of ammunition can be selected and used by the operator. The GOKDENIZ system, which can be used against surface and land targets as well as air threats, can successfully fulfill its tasks for different purposes thanks to this mechanism. All of the basic sub-components such as 35mm guns, ammunition, radars, EO sensors, motion control systems, mission computers used in GOKDENIZ have been developed and produced domestically by the Turkish defense industry. Quite a few countries in the world are capable of developing and producing their own close air defense system. For this reason, not only the Turkish armed forces, but also the navies of other friendly and allied countries are also showing great interest in GOKDENIZ.